got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth, and happy Tuesday. Kind of a shitty Tuesday for me. I had the day off, and I really can't afford a day off right now. Last week was short as well, and had to take a loan to make sure the rent got paid. So anyway, but whatever. This is an important issue that I see growing, and I want to wake you up from it now, and I want you to circulate this information quickly, because the media is already starting to steer the sheep in relation to the Obama issue. Now, you can see, thanks to UCY, this post, impeach Obama call grows after the latest Benghazi revelation. See, all this shit Obama's doing is waking people up. But what you have to understand, and I've posted it here on Facebook, and I'm going to link you to this group, impeachment is not an option. To impeach Obama, you must accept that he's actually a legally sitting president. And I don't believe that. And then you must also diminish all the things that he's done that are arrestable offenses. And I'm not going to go through the list. Do your research. But I'm just telling you, the man needs to be arrested, and the media is going to use your anger because you finally woke up and you're finally going to do something about it. And you think, impeach, yeah, let's get him. And you've bypassed the beginning. This is Obama's way out. He could give a fuck if he's impeached or not. He's hoping you will impeach him, because if you do, then he won't spend the rest of his life in prison, which is exactly where he should be. Okay? I'm going to read you the beginning of this from this Facebook group, Impeachment is Not an Option. I'm going to ask you on Facebook to send a request to them and join the group and get informed. Obama seized the office of president through fraud. As a usurper, he's never held office. That's the word usurp means, to seize and hold a position of office, power, etc., by force without legal right. Since he legally never occupied the White House as president, he cannot be impeached. Now, when I have pointed out this countless times to groups demanding impeachment, I get this response, I don't care, we just have to get him out. Those people who proudly proclaim they only want to see the U.S. Constitution upheld, those are the people who state unequivocally that the usurper has never eligible to run because he's not a natural-born citizen under the U.S. Constitution. You can't have it both ways. In essence, those folks are saying is we can do the same thing as Obama and his conspirators, circumvent the Constitution. You have to wake up to this fact, and the media is now sharing the information, and it's going to make people move forward and impeach Obama. That's his way out. Free pass to genocide, treason. I don't know the list of legalities, folks, but I know it's a long one. He has abused our system so blatantly that everybody's waking up to that fact. And we are Americans, and we will set things right. We may be a little behind right now. We may have been a little slow because of the fluoride and the toxic environment, toxic food. You may have gotten the jump on us. But we're still Americans, and we're still going to fight for this country. And the media is going to insist that you do through impeachment. And that's going to close the door for justice and truth. So I'm going to ask you all to share this video. Hit that remix. Include the link to this Facebook group. Make this go viral. Let's wake the sheep, and let's get this man, Barack Hussein Obama, arrested. And as far as the list of charges, well, that'll be up to all of us. I don't have a say in that, but I will have a say when that day comes. And the first thing I would put on that list is slow genocide because of Fukushima. That's what scares me the most, because it affects not only this country, but the entire planet. And we had the means to diminish all these effects and keep people all over the globe safe. And that, to me, is what America is. When we have the means to better the planet, we do it. That's what I was raised to believe. That was a blatant lie, but I don't believe that spirit is dead. Much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon.